Hey there, everybody. Can you stand and join me in listening to O Canada? Thanks. All right. Welcome to New Day at School. Today it is Friday and it's December 3rd. So let's start off by wishing happy birthday to Olivia in grade 3 and happy birthday over the weekend to Caden in grade 4 and to Salem in kindergarten. Hope you guys have great birthdays. So December 3rd is International Day of Persons with Disabilities, and this is a day that has been promoted by the United Nations since 1992. The aim of Disability Day is to encourage a better understanding of the 15% of the population who are affected by a disability, together with helping make people more aware of the rights, dignity, and welfare of disabled people, as well as raise awareness about the benefits of integrating disabled persons into every aspect of life. Disability Day is not concerned exclusively with either mental or physical disabilities, but encompasses all known disabilities from autism to Down syndrome to multiple sclerosis and many more. So thank you everybody for being extra considerate today and thinking about ways that we can support people with disabilities. I would like to wish a happy Hanukkah to those who are celebrating. I believe Hanukkah wraps up this weekend. Thanks everybody who was able to bring in a food donation today to support Food Bank Friday. Really do appreciate that. And thanks to our patrols for keeping our kids safe as they're crossing the roads out at the intersection north of the school. So this morning we had Leaf and Brandon, after school, Penny and Howard, and then coming up on Monday morning, we have Roslyn and Willow on patrol. And thanks to Ms. Helgeson and Ms. Young for supervising that process. Reminder that this week we are focused on fantastic lunchtime behavior, on listening to our lunch supervisors, not yelling across the class, keeping our desk tidy, making sure we eat our lunch, and also making sure that when those masks come off at lunchtime, that we are focused on our eating and just visiting quietly with friends who are around us instead of making a lot of noise. I really appreciate your work with that. Coming up next week, we have the Parent Choice Survey, which will be open on School Zone. And also on Monday, I will be releasing the Connections Concert link and making sure that students in classes have time to view that before they go home. In our Rutherford weather forecast today, we have a high today of -4 and then going down to -14, so cooling down a little bit. So all I've got for you today, friends. Don't forget to demonstrate respect, responsibility, safety, and pride. Don't forget to have a great day and a fantastic weekend.